Howdy everyone, my name is Rage Song and welcome back to Stranded Deep. Alright, so first things first, we gotta build up our base. I was in the process of doing something. I made a loom. I don't remember what for. It was to make something. A water still, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because I needed cloth. Fiber sleeves and the loom. Okay. Yucca fruit. We got some coconuts here. Food and water look alright. Drop stuff again. Q. All right. We should be all right for a minute. Let's gather fiber sleeves, that's right. Fiber sleeves. I remember I need those for snake bite cures. Chop this down, no. Grab that. Alrighty. Damn, there's not very many fibrous sleeves left, huh? Really need the yucca fruits to regenerate. Crabs. Yeah. Come here, you little shit. I will hit you one of these days.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Why the fuck did you say that? Sure, there's no sources. Oh, you need to cool down? Shit, I need aloe. Yeah, I know. Oh god, why am I moving? Stop that. Drop that there. Drop that here. Drop that right here. Oh, I'm burning. What time is it? I need it to be nighttime so I can go to sleep and hopefully stuff will respawn in the morning. Alrighty, got ourselves a water source. Oh god, make sure I don't step on that. Oh. Huh. No, apparently I'm sick. Yeah, I got diarrhea. Is that not refilling my water? How do I cure diarrhea? Oh yeah, what did I do with the paddle? I can put that back on here. There we go. Need to explore some of these boats. Can I go to sleep yet? No. Almost. Maybe now? Yes, excellent. Alright. It's dark as shit. I can't see nothing. Why am I auto-walking? Game, I need you to not do that. Can I get some more palm saplings, please? Or something that I can harvest? It takes so long for stuff to regrow. I might have to head north to another island. There's just not enough stuff. All right. Grab that. Drop this here. Like that. All right. To head north that way. Alright. Oh, the fucking raft mechanics in this game are fucking stupid. Did I mention I'm terrified of the ocean? Oh, that fucking wave, please stop. Giving me a heart attack. Alright, so we're gonna gather fibrous leaves, rocks, and if I have space, one other thing. Oh, that was way too hard of a turn. Oh, there are rocks here. Please tell me I'm not gonna get stuck. I am gonna get stuck. Because why wouldn't I? Alright, I'm here. Let's fucking put that in there. Grab this. Alright. Let's fucking eat one of these. And, oh, that's King Crab. Let's just avoid him like the plague. I'm gonna make sure I went to the right island. I may not have. Southeast, that's the direction I came from, that's my island, southeast. Okay. Oh, there's two of you here. Fantastic. It's just a stick. Hey, big guy. Oh, what the? Jesus, that thing fucking scared the shit out of me. This music reminds me of Dead Island. Ah, Mr. Crab, I need you to go away. Quits here soon. What's my health looking? That's a snake and I don't want to fuck with that. Alright. See if we can gather up some more fibrous leaves. Try not to piss off the fauna. Oh, that's another big ass pig. Oh, there's a bunch of big ass pigs. I should grab that aloe while I'm here. Make sure I don't piss off a crab. Hello, hello. Is there any more yucca? Yes, there is, right here. Alright. Now I need to grab this for sunburn. Apparently there's a bit of meat on you, huh? Alright, that'll have to do. Ah, I forgot about the snake that's sitting right there. Fuck off. Alright, we need to head southeast. And we're gonna head on back to our island. Alright, once we get back, we can craft the... whatever the hell it is, the water maker thing, I forgot what it's called. And then we can focus on food. I need to craft farm plots. I also need to start building a small house. Maybe a platform to set up a farm on. Should also explore these boats all around the island. I hope this is the right island. I might have accidentally went the wrong way. Oh shit, I'm sunburned. Yes, it is. Very good. Alright, here, give me this. No. To build. Water still. I need two of these. Three rocks. Lashing. Palm fronds. Apparently stuff doesn't regen unless you leave. Whoops. All right, do I have everything I need? I do. Oh. Yeah, I thought so. Alright. Three rocks, a lashing, and a palm frond. I'm gonna go drop this over here. Bada boom. Hopefully I can find some rocks. And a palm frond. All right. Is it just me or is the tree moving? I still need to make one more coconut flask to transport water with sleep. Where did that coconut go? Go. Axe is still good. Alright, and then in the next video we will focus on crafting some farm plots. And then we'll start making a building and a platform. I'm going to end this video here. Make sure you drop a like, leave a comment, click subscribe if you haven't already, and share the video on social media, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.